Hey guys, Case Crusader here. Just doing a little bit more of Marvel. That's pretty much it. Just gonna keep going with the story here. I think I've done most of this, so I'm going to go. I hate that the fog of war comes back. So dumb. Like, I've already been here, dude. You know what? I think we're gonna do some Midtown today. I haven't done any Midtown yet. Probably a good idea. Down here. Okay, Storm. That's enough. Anyway. Yeah, I wanted to wear this costume today because I watched the new Defenders trailer and I'm pretty stoked for that. I must say. Because I have enjoyed all of the superhero shows, the Marvel ones, the Netflix ones. Yes, that does include Iron Fist. I am one of 12 people in the world that like that show, but nevertheless, my urban renewal plan. I really enjoyed it. So you can send your jury summons in the mail, or court summons, I should say. All the things, because I liked it, so sue me.
Set is eternal. My reward comes when this job is done.
Finally, a waypoint. Is it strike barber pole? I thought it was stripper pole. I won't even lie to you guys. I thought it said stripper pole. Wait, isn't it? It's up here. Cutscene.
We getting haircuts?
Follow me.
Have a seat.
Yay! Arrive!
Gentlemen, my name is James Wu, agent of S.H.I.E.L.D.
Welcome to Madripoor, the armpit of the world.
Yeah, we noticed.
The place the bad guys go when the kitchen gets too hot.
I told Nick Fury you want to help Madripoor blow it off the map.
Be that as it may, up until recently it was a free-for-all, but now? Now we're seeing a turf war between Hydra and the Ninja Warriors of the Hand.
I thought this place was strictly ninja territory.
It was.
I love Ninja Warrior.
Hydra making some big, bold moves. Say hello to the main players. Viper, aka Madam Hydra. Her right-hand man, the Grim Reaper. Gorgon, the current leader of the Hand. And Electra Nachios, the Hand's master assassin. We had Agent Carter in the field, undercover. The word is her cover's blown.
We'll go right now. We'll extract her.
If she's still alive.
Based on her last report, I think she found out something important to both sides.
The tablet.
That's my guess. When you find her, you're gonna have your hands full.
Great. Let's go beat some ninjas.
You say that with such glee.
Hey, I like what I like.
Madripoor. Ugh.
Yay, new headquarters.
You're a long way from home, aren't you?
Hello. I just happen to be in the neighborhood.
That was a little bigger. Maybe I was wrong.
Ready to cool things down, Herr Drake?
This way. Yay. There's gotta be something. I haven't seen anything yet, but there's gotta be something to increase the drop rate of Eternity Splinters. There's gotta be. It's not fair if there's not. I thought this was the hand spot, or the tower, but we're not there yet. We're not there yet. Villains Pub. Anybody else watch those videos?
Death to the enemies of Hydra!
Only a fool.
I can't do that. I need a target for that attack.
Madam Hydra. Where is she? I can't even see her.
That's oddly satisfying.
Almost got her. Has I been doing all the damage? Or has she just been poisoning herself? Oh, they actually are staying. How much do I have in my inventory? Switch. Oh yeah, forgot I was one of these. Oh right, I gotta find these things first. Another treasure room.
Gotta find a target first.
I may have to get rid of some stuff before I go back, or before I take on the hand. Again? Man, I don't wanna. Where's the thing? Hey dude, get off me. Oh, thanks for that.
Live and learn. I've done both.
Level up.
Didn't expect to see you here.
Why don't I try the stairs? Yeah, most of the time I just kind of skip these guys. There's just a bunch and I just keep taking the elevator. I said mostly. Making me fight some people. Well, one dude specifically.
I'm good, but not that good.
It's making me do it now. Boo! Oh, there it is. Because the boss fight is so fun and has a lot of stuff going on. I used to do this one all the time and I would just run past them and get to the boss fight. Fight everybody. That's great. Well, look, all the champion guys. Good measure, and that wasn't the guy I was supposed to kill. That's great. Listen, I'm on a tight schedule here, so you just need to go ahead and die, and I can be on my way. And you. I get it.
Electra, it doesn't have to be like this.
I will hurt you, Matthew.
Yeah, I'm glad they acknowledged the characters. So, but she's acknowledging that while I'm playing, so. Move! I need to pick up my splinter! Which is not something I would expect to say. There we go. Oh, crap. Can we take this more outside? There we go. I am facing the wrong way. Ah!
We all must fall, eventually.
Yay!
You've earned every bruise.
Oh, come on. You guys too. I'll just keep back bouncing back and forth between you guys. I don't care. I can do this all day. Actually, I can't, because I have plans, and you guys are not yet. I'm probably gonna drop some stuff off.
I have the course laid in.
Oh, I don't believe this.
Is it a surprise party? I love surprise parties.
Not exactly.
This is a cease and desist order along with proof of Wilson Fisk's ownership of the tablet. That tablet belongs to my client. Now if... and only if it's returned to his possession immediately, my client will not press charges.
Say what now?
This slimeball attorney is right. Hand it back.
Hill, you can't be serious.
You hand it over, or we will sue you people so hard we'll own this building, your shield, and the cute little eagle wings on your little hat.
No, no, we can't do this.
We have to.
We'll be watching you.
How could you let that happen?
My hands are tied, gentlemen. I'm not Nick Fury. I have to obey the law.
What do we do now?
You need to find someone who knows the ins and outs of Wilson Fisk and his empire. See if they can find a way to shut him down.
You know what? I know exactly who we need.
The Kingpin, right?
You're good, Yurik.
Okay, here's what you have to do.
Guess this is one of those times that the law doesn't go quite far enough.
Alright, time to dump my stuff off at the thing. Boop. Let's see. Hold on to that one for a little bit. Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure. Nope. No.
What's wrong, Hawkeye? Somebody give you the shaft? I slay me.
Maybe something a little better. Nah. Nah. Nothing I really want so far.
No, no. I always have time for you.
Speak of the... Nah, too cheesy even for me.
Ah, I get it. Alright, now let's drop some stuff off here. I don't know why it starts on that side. It should be able to drop off first. Meh. Sure, for now. Wait. No, I want the lizard back on.
You know, the last time I gave out one of these devices, it came back broken.
It wasn't me.
I like your moves, Nightcrawler. Let's spar sometime.
Oh, yeah, I remember these. They basically upgrade as you fight stuff.
Thanks for making time to see me. You know what I mean.
When the streets are safe, I'll be satisfied.
Do maybe one section of this, and then let's do some Midtown Madness.
My city, Frank. My moves.
And we're off.
It's time for a new one of those.
Do a splinter. Gimme, gimme.
Next time.
If there's hope for you, you won't find it here. I'm good, but not that good.
Why haven't I been using that more? Get in there. Looks like a cosmic dupe. A dupe of some kind. That's a real word. I'm not making it up.
Alright, form some cool stuff, ants.
I need a target for that attack.
I don't know what I'm grabbing, but I'm taking everything. Do I need to block them? Do I need to?
Our superiors won't be pleased.
See, I don't know what I need to do. I don't think anyone else does either. See what's going on in here.
You gotta find a target first.
Oh, just give me to the cops already.
Stay down and stuff. Whew.
Sorry for the mess. Hope no one was using that.
Kind of like you said, sorry for the meth, which I feel like is what's in these MGH barrels, if you ask me. But you didn't, and that upsets me. But thanks for not asking. All of it. Everyone's still stuck in there. I think there's a glitch or something going on there. Because there's no one in there. See, that didn't count either, so... Yeah, I think it's a glitch. before I go back there, let's look around for some treasure rooms, shall we? Look right there. Because remember, we are on the road to platinum, and that is one of the things we will need to do. I'm not sure how none of those cops died just with all those bullets flying. We also don't need to discuss how I'm alive with all of these bullets, but yeah, let's not. I'm gonna try to see if I can kill them all at once. Wax stand. Come on. Even I could do better puns than that.
You should have never interfered.
I can't reach you. Come on down here.
You should have never interfered.
It's more than a scary mask to frighten me.
I don't think there's anything else in here.
Well, that's totaled.
And everyone's gone. And it's gone.
Thank you.
Not really enjoying this fog of war nonsense. After I already went through it. Did I do this one? Nope. I don't think so.
I'm good, but not that good. I need a target for that attack.
Are they just gonna keep coming out? Like, do I have to stop it? Or is there a finite number? Now it's time to go to where I am actually supposed to go. My goodness. Not have destroyed my cover. That was a bad move. I'm supposed to destroy those, but yeah, to wait till the end when I don't need to hide behind cover. Like now. More of this. Come on. says destroy equipment too. I'm not seeing if any of those other things would count. That move more. Oh yeah, I guess it counts.
More fragile than I thought.
Woohoo! A lot of barrels to get rid of. It never ends. Till now.
Nobody told me I was expendable.
Yeah, I should have been on the brochure, buddy. I know. I made one of the jokes before. And I'm making it again.
You're tough enough for Tombstone.
Yeah, I think that's a pretty safe bet. Considering you've already lost a quarter of your health. Now on the path.
This is my urban legend.
This is a knockoff of Colossus, dude.
I can't. Yeah.
Doing that till you're all dead.
Soft for prison.
There it is. I was like, it has to be the way out. Moving right along. Now let's get a waypoint, shall we? Yeah!
An Avenger. We're saved.
says that more than anything else. Yeah, let's hang out in Midtown for a little bit. Now I'm thinking, after I finished the thing with Kingpin and all that, which that was the battle I was thinking it was. I forgot there were two separate chapters. But then I'll probably focus on Nightcrawler or Hawkeye a little bit. Level them up a little bit, you know?
Defend against telepathy, because I have a theory about Magneto's helmet I'd like to confirm.
We obey this.
Congratulations, Richard.
Having fun yet?
Are we having fun yet? Anybody see Party Down? It's a great show. You all should check it out. They broke each other. I know, I'm using the same jokes again, but it makes me feel better, so. Sue me. Yep. Just like with Iron Fist, just get in line, you can just sue me for all the things. You're not gonna win, but you're more than welcome to try. After all, I'm a blind lawyer. Do your worst. Also, we can talk about how they always make it seem like Hell's Kitchen is such a huge place that Daredevil has to look after.
Fine, you got me.
That's not actually that big.
Looks like I passed another test.
Yeah. Well, that's how we do it. Forget the button to body slide, or what I do for that. Meh. Alright, I think that's gonna do it for me. Thanks for watching, guys. Yeah, like I said, we'll go after Kingpin, because I feel like Daredevil needs to do that. Only fitting. And then I'll maybe mess with some other characters as I move forward, but yep. I think until then, I'm not sure what the game's doing. But until then, K. Dante's Crusader is out, and I will see you guys next time. Do all the subscribey things, the liking and the commenting and the whatevers and the things.
So, alien computer talking to you inside your head, huh?
See you guys.
How's that working?